Thank you, that's for sure. Because it's louder than a rubber ball that makes a sound.
Maybe she didn't turn, maybe she was on the onset.
Anyway, she was put into the department by the Darian family as a mole.
Anything?
No.
No, it's from Korea. An SISD, nothing to worry on her home. And so it's the home of two family members. Nothing.
She's a cop, it's part of the know that we're trying to catch her.
And know that every vehicle you have will be looking for.
She'll probably flee to somewhere familiar to her. Question is, how will she get there?
Put a ball out, countywide, sheriff's department, metro transit, port police, all been notified, eyes are open.
John.
Interested building right now.